Welcome to Cast Tech Tips. I'm Mike. Today we're going to go over how to remove excess grease from your seam roll dies. You'll know it's time to do this when you can visibly start to see grease coming out of this seam here, and when you do your pre-operation checks, you're not getting between that 1.5 to 2 revolutions we're looking for when you spin the die by hand. The most common symptom that this leads to during the seaming process is what we call skidding cans. This is when the can lifts up onto the chuck and comes to a stop when the die engages to it. To remove the excess grease, what we're going to do is remove this from the pivot arm, turn it upside down, and then using a small flat blade screwdriver, you're going to pry this circular clip out of the die. Once that's out, you're going to remove this cap and then use a clean rag to scoop out any excess grease. Put everything back together, reset your dies, and you're good to go. Until next time, thanks for listening.